All right, welcome back to the Good Morning Niger show. Yes, so for those who just they join me, I don't miss some tight things from our top story segment to our newspaper review. But for those who don't deal with me from beginning, and are too much on our Sabi ACB. Yes, I promise when I say we get better conversations today, and this one, no matter what people don't they talk about. One very, very situation where we always discuss for the past week right now, the water bill. That's why people don't understand them. And yes, even government talks, say people when they criticize them, they know to understand what this water bill be about. I don't know why they talk like that. But we say today, we could carry person come, we could give us better insight on what this bill be about and how it take affect the common Nigerian. Because we know as we do, we like to communicate to the people with the streets. We know to, you know, they hear all the big grammar with the government they talk, we'll break them down. This morning, we talk to Wilson Atumeyi, and he will give us the better updates on this level. Wilson, good morning and welcome to the show.
Good morning, Good morning.
All right, yes. Wilson, it's good to have you here today. Hope say everything day okay. Everything day casual for your side.
Everything day all right, though. We day. We gallant.
Correct, because we know say coronavirus day, there's a pandemic around. What do you hope say things never too change for your side, or how you take the cope in this pandemic where we do so?
If not to talk coro matter, you know easy, because corona na water challenge, even what we can discuss here today. Na sanitation challenge. Every time they go to 10 people, may they use water, take wash hand. And if people don't get water to wash hand, matter no go pure now.
Exactly. All right, so make we even enter the matter sharply, because time not today. Make we yarn this thing. This water bill, where people don't they hear, people don't they talk. And even some kind of people, governments, so can come and say, some people don't even understand this thing. That's why they criticize them. I beg, Oga Wilson, for people where they watch us, we know to understand big grammar and make we break them down. What in this water bill be about?
As government, they take do things. They go bring bills where you go take support the country. Mm-hmm. But as they take do them, I guess people no take like some parts for the bill. Nobody say the every part of the bill no good. Okay. I guess some part of the bill we're good. Because, for instance, part of the bill we good, we say people they drill borehole anyhow where they take ones. Mm-hmm. For Abuja, you get for 2018, they talk say over 110 boreholes, 110,000 boreholes.
Wow.
Nine they take drill for Abuja. And if you not take notice, you get time where they talk news, say they do tremor there, Abuja, ground they shake, ground they tear ground. Now that kind of thing, now the vibration where they take vibrate the ground, where they drill the borehole, like they cause that kind of thing.
Okay.
But the main matter now, where people they frown, be say, you know, say as build the bulky reach, as budget they take big reach, you get some parts where you know they favor citizens.
Yeah.
That part, nine citizens no take like at all, especially that part 10 of the bill, where they talk about licensing, who go feed drill borehole, who no feed drill borehole, how much you go take pay. How much you go take pay for membership, for renewal, for licenses, all those kind of things. Now they take worry people now. Nine people they see as thing we no take pure. And another part now, like the part 6 of the bill, the power we take give federal government and the body where go they govern this particular session where they want from. So if they give them power where even the state government, federal government will take over all water where they on top and under. For federal government. Even state government no like that. First governor we take come on talk say no like this thing. Now Benue state governor. And else talk say this is no pure. And if they go come on bill, we go take reduce how people go take get water. They don't even they explain some kind of things for the bill. We go say, oh, see as a bill.
Yeah.
Now you go say license before you go get license. I guess it will be if you use them for commercial purpose. They don't define what the commercial purpose bill. My guy, if today you just fetch water, cook small food for Buka, put outside, you don't use water for commercial purpose.
Now, commercial purpose be that.
It don't be. So, this matter for Nigeria like this, you know, we know just pure for citizens. That's why they call her and the people be up and down.
Okay, so as it be, so you highlight some kind of major points for here where you talk. You talk about licensing. You talk about the federal government good day in charge of all the water within the country, both on top and under. Make we even look at this borehole matter. And you also make one illustration regarding the fact, say, as people been they do borehole anyhow, it affects the ground also. But as it be so, this matter of licensing, because this one and I caused a lot of conversations with some people. They say, why I go need to get license to go put borehole for my own house, where the government was supposed to provide me water, no provide water for me, as they're supposed to provide them. I decide to provide water for myself. Now, the government won't come chuck a hand on top of that one. Come talk say, now them go still decide where I go put borehole, or how I go put borehole, or how long, or waiting if I use my borehole do. This kind of situation where they so now one of the major things people they talk about. Wait till you get to yarn about this level.
And at the matter way, now the matter way they hit everywhere with that now, because as it be so, for the licensing, me agree for say, okay, make people with a drill borehole, may they take get license, may they measure the depth, because okay, the gas you go take measure the geolocation, geophysical before you go take drill borehole. Now, compound A get borehole, compound B get borehole, another compound get borehole for the side. It cause vibration. That one day, I understand.
Okay.
But if you tell people, say, you know, they give people water.
Mm-hmm. Now, the argument
people
with that.
People don't get water.
Mm-hmm.
Then how you go take talk say, oh, as it be so, no drill borehole, you don't get water. Even for the Abuja, where we did so, you get plenty houses, we don't get water. Water, but no reach there. How you want me to take get water? Now, before you go take get water, you go go government, first collect licensing. You know as the matter they take be, they mm-hmm. long way well. Before you know, somebody won't consider on top your licensing just because you won't make you take certain first. If you certain something, before they go quick release your licensing, make you take go do boho. Mm-hmm. That one day, and it no pure. Now, another thing where you go consider, we say, as they talk say, ah, make una they take collect license before una take do water. Oh. Now, the big question be say, if they begin collect licensing before they do water, people where they sell water, 10 naira, 20 naira, 15 naira, they don't go take begin selling 10 naira, 15 naira.
They go increase their own price too now.
Money go high.
Mm.
Now, because they go the fear. Anytime, but because government talks, say, anytime we take CC, we no like where this your ball would day. We no like us they take do and we will come closer.
Mm.
So if I dream my borehole,
yes,
talk 2 million naira, I want quick collect money, shasha.
Wait, Ogawisi, you've been talking one thing now, I go like make we go back to. You say if you don't collect license, so government don't give you license, make you drill borehole. And if you know con they use them well, or something happen for the they no just can't like the way they use them, they go feel close them. So
yes, nah, they go
why they go give you license for something where they know say they go still feel close? That one self did there.
But it depends now. Now like say now they give me licensing to they use what they do something like A. How come they go use that for B, C, D? Okay. Government can say, we no like us to they do them. I don't close them.
Okay.
Do you understand? And they know, but they're not, another thing we say, they don't measure the parameters where the feature can't close you.
Uh-huh.
And the problem with the always did that they could just come tell you, say, if we don't like as they take do with the water where we take give you license,
mm-hmm.
we'll go serve you notice, we'll go come closer. And once they close, you know, if you use them again, money where you take invest for the business, don't shut down the
don't shut down.
So now, people, we no get water. We they buy water 20 naira, buy water 15 naira. Students, they rampart everywhere. Water no dey inside school. In a government, they get them. And then they buy water. So if they buy water like that now, water can cost. Everything will come hard with that now. Just they like say, all this food matter, food matter, where people they talk up and down. Now, water matter, we suppose simple for people to they take get. Now, no go they take get again.
Mm-hmm.
Water no pay on that.
Hmm. So, as and people, so,
okay.
No, go ahead.
Now, if imagine say now we this city be that though, now we they suffer like this. Now imagine people they marginalize, people with the village, how they want to do. Now, well meaning Nigerians we go just want to do borehole for people with the village now. Go begin think, how they go collect license from government? I want to help these people. Now if you want help people now and you think say the matter take if you know too easy for you,
you go change
the
mind.
Process. No easy. You go don't change my bag, make can come go do waiting, I'll come suffer for road. Or government will come to shoot eye for me. So sometimes they need to just make this law. Now that particular part where they cause controversy with that. We understand say they won't secure the environment and all those things. But if people know they enjoy, if people don't get access to water, now we know the copy of Yubo thing say everything where they work for Yubo, they work for Nigeria. You go first set a place, set environment where could they work well. If water they circulate for water board, I know say at the end of the month they pay 2,000 naira, mm-hmm. and they pay 3,000 naira for water. I will need three borehole.
You know, go exactly. So as a bit so, some people they also talk say this bill where they carry come. Share the as people they say the thing not too detailed about how processes go be Okay, I won't collect. You say I must collect a license to the drill borehole. You tell me, say, okay, if you pay for license in the space of 2 weeks or 1 week or 2 days or 3 days, now the license will come out. And this now the terms and conditions where I fit operate with this license where you go give me. And I know go fit use them, do this one, do that one, do that one. But as it be, so they talk, say, these things are not made clear in this bill. So if it be, say, somebody, if he just day in office one day, just decide, say, you know, like as the people for social area, they do. And if he talk, say, may they just go close them down. All these kind of things, now the people, they talk, say, the thing never to follow all the process where it's supposed to follow for them to pass this kind of bill. And the major concern, now the fact, say, we not get water. So waiting government inside this bill put in place as alternative. Seeing the fact, say, okay, now they want to regulate how people go they do borehole. What's be the alternative where they talk, say, they go put? If I know fit get borehole for this area and the water not there, based on, say, the land area where I want put the borehole, no good to put borehole, what's be the alternative where government say that they go fit do for areas like that? It dey?
The matter be that, you know, they don't talk anything like that. And when the pain people pass, as you take mention and be saying, they don't measure, they don't talk the parameters of anything. How much do they collect for licensing? They don't talk. They talk, say, it did the discretion of the office where they will talk how much and if you increase the money. So now, imagine say this be job pass now. Then you contact, you say, to dribble 200,000. They don't talk anything. If this matter no just declare for people no go accept that. We don't they used to all this, we don't accept law, mm-hmm. we don't accept policy, we don't accept slogan and all those things. And before you know, matter will change for our eye.
Yes, sir.
So
yes,
if sir. You go define the parameter, say, okay, we know say you go the license every 2 years. Mm-hmm. We know say the license no go pass let's say 2% of how much you take drill borehole. Yes. And the standard of drilling borehole 1 million naira or 800,000 naira. Now you will take no say to as the matter be so, and no say they expect to be paid so amount.
Exactly. So people can't they concerned. We say this situation where they face with electricity, where they talk say estimated billing they happen. Say now so the licensing of this water service will come be where we not go get fixed price or things go just they change anyhow as they always they be. So this is now one of the major concerns where people they fear be that say for Nigeria, most of the things, most of these bills where they bring out, they know they give us detailed information on waiting to expect. And along the line, things fit change. So but as it be now, as citizens, where don't they face with this situation? What do you feel, say, we fit do on our own side? What do you feel you take, find ways to survive on top of this level? If this bill, they won't done in the head, they won't run out like this. What do our citizens feel do to say, okay, now the situation where we feel you stay help ourselves based on this situation where we don't enter so?
Ha, matter go hard, sharp. But as it being, to get licensing, it could, what are they always tell people to say, one borehole, we serve 10 houses.
Uh-huh.
Now, if government use strong head, pass this bill, and this bill, as we know, say, no go favor us. Mm-hmm. Don't know, say, as you did now, if you build house, if you just tell your neighbor, talk, as a bill, 10 of us, it's clear this bill, or one house, we clear the bill, you can let us it up. See how much I take to this borehole. Mm-hmm. See how much we will take license. Make we take connect pipe, because you go, if you work like that, if we fit, live together, because if government they use red, I do this thing, and this matter will appear again. Now to begin, see how we will collaborate between ourselves as citizens, mm-hmm. to make everything still soft for us. But now, they no still can't tell us, say, this ball we want dream, is it restricted to one household, two household,
or two,
three household? Now, if I begin collect money from my neighbor, what if they decide to talk, say, this matter now, you don't commercialize
it? You don't commercialize that. Now, I won't talk with that. For the fact, say, you don't collect money.
You don't commercialize that. So now, matter go red again. So the parameters for this water bill, they need to explain and give us well. Every section may collect as it be. As the document take plenty like that, 100 and something page, and then find way, explain them. Don't be sitting to the talk, say, this agency will do this thing, that agency will do that. Explain what that agency will do. Make people understand. Make the people for understand. Now, the problem we they always get for all these laws be that one. You go quote within even a person who go school, no go understand finish. Talk more of a person who never even go school finish. Right within everybody go understand from top to bottom. Make we first know how this bill day. No be today, right? Say at the discretion of the minister. If he talk how much water will be this year, if he change how it will be, information that then go take pass on. And when they pass on, that then know. You know, pure.
All right. Oga will say this one, we don't talk so you don't give us better insight on this bill. At least people we don't understand within this whole water bill be about. They don't understand. So okay, yeah, so the matter where they choke people pass. Now the fact say the licensing where they talk, the places where people, how people go they drill borehole, and the fact say you go the if you commercialize and you go need to pay some kind of money, and if you do all this, well, it's good as people don't declare on this level take be. And as you take talk, if a government do strong head take pass the bill, we go need to they collaborate as house to house to house they collaborate. Well, Oga Wilson, thank you very much for this conversation on top of the show this morning, and a good say you join
thank
us.
You.
And if as updates go come up regarding the bill, we'll definitely have you again, make you come talk about them, so people could still understand waiting, Shelley, moving forward regarding the bill. Thank you very much for your time, Oga. You make sense.
Thank you for bringing me.
All right. We just finished that better conversation with the man what they call Wilson Atumeyi, and a very, very correct guy. We understand all this level regarding the water bill matter for Nigeria and how people don't react to them. When they say, we don't understand, they're going to tell us, so make we day clear. So put all of us way into the water business. You will get borehole for house. You will do all this kind of thing. When they try to settle yourself on top of water level, you will sell water, at least. We don't understand waiting day inside one part of this bill regarding how you go to use water for commercial purposes, the kind of place where you feed the drill borehole, why you no go feed drill borehole for here, and all those kind of things are the licensing where they involved. But as it talk, the bill they never put them out final yet. And the thing still they under talks because people still they talk say we not to agree with some terms and conditions with the inside that bill. So someone will carry and come this morning, come talk about them. I believe say we don't enlighten.